What's up, everyone? It's Major 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to get an episode of the series. Trying to figure out what I was going to do, but yeah, I already know what I'm going to do. So, I think it's been so long since I've been playing solo, or I did a recording in general. Alright, so I play as all four of my characters, so... I wouldn't say from here on, but I guess I could just play as everyone else. Again. At least one last time, I guess. Or whoever I feel like playing. So we'll start with Mario.
Let's go!
And, well... Oh goodness, I'm in a B room. So I'll see you guys once I find a room, or a pair of. Yeah! Alright, first opponent is D-Kong. Yeah, right, like I was gonna fall for that old trick. I almost went the wrong way. Tricked ya. You again?
Break point.
Oh, damn it.
Break point.
Yeah, that's what I thought was gonna happen. Okay.
Game receiver.
Alright.
Change card.
So, first game point goes to me. Fortunately, this is kind of an easy room. So. I think he did. Damn. You know, they usually would have rage quit right after the first game point. Connection was lost. Oh, geez, is that me? No, I wouldn't have gained points. I think he DC or rage quit, either way. Alright, opponent for the finals is Rosalina. Now, I know that's not my daddy, the daddy I know. Wow, way off. I'll let you have that.
Change card.
Alright, first game point goes to me. Obviously, this Rosalina is no newbie. Ooh, nice read. Okay. Interesting how the Diddy Kong either DC'd or rage quit. Now I'm a B plus. Let's see if I can go up to A minus at least. Alright, next opponent is Luigi. Okay, I did that again. When I see a Luigi player, you think I was not gonna lob? Okay. Whoops. I guess that's the good advantage of aiming in the middle, so first game point goes to me, of course. Well played. Nice try with that net play. Thank you. I'll be honest, I was milking it. I was just milking. You all know I could have just finished them easily, right? Alright, my opponent for the final is the same Luigi. He just came from beating that Rosalina, who I just came from beating. Nice try. Whoops! Okay, I was not expecting that. You pretty much just left that side open. Wow, okay, way off. That's the one thing, you gotta be careful when doing that backward. Doing your trick shot backward, you gotta watch that. Woo! My turn. The Axel Method. Server. And that's how you get your first game point. Again, you left that spot open. Playing that, I'm gonna keep doing that. Or you just got lucky. Well played. Well played, sir. Championship point. Well, no. Alright, I decided to do some doubles. Found a random partner.
Here I go.
Let's do it. Alright, first opponents are Boom Boom and Pete. Character you don't see too often. Ah, damn. She got it. What's up, Dry Bone? He got it. Oh, that was lag. That was lag. That was wrong. That was an unfair point. Nice offense, Dragon. You know you're a tricky type, but nice job. Alright, first game point goes to us. If this works again, I'll laugh if it does. Nope, no dice. That works.
And match server.
Yoo-hoo-hoo! All right, fine. Opponents from the finals are Yoshi and Koopa Troopa. The original partner, well, I wouldn't say original, they were partners in Mario Power Tennis. And Yoshi went AFK. There's Koopa. You gonna do something? Okay, here we go. Raise the net, okay. Nice. Yo, you was way too, you was like right there touching it. You just went over. Oh, by the way, the opponents we just went up against, they also just came from beating them as well. Go, shit. Oh, I thought you had it. Oh, you had that. Oh well, sometimes it can't always work. Oh boy. Woo! Wow, that shot down a lot of energy. No! It's okay. I make that mistake. I make mistakes like that too. Went up against them too. I said that'll do for this episode. So thanks for watching from E3, and I'll see you guys next episode. Mario Tennis Aces. Yeah, I might play as every other character again. So I've already started with Mario. So yeah, see you there next episode. Later.